People have been requesting another Blindsolve, so here it is. One, two, three.